Okay, if you think I'm looking ugly, just ignore it. So it's about to be Vlogmas.
Hey.
Vlogmas is go.
No energy. It's like we're over here like.
Oh my god. Okay, y'all. So to start off Vlogmas, we're gonna sing a little song for y'all. You ready?
I have to go get my clothes.
No, come on, you need to do it.
She literally just said, go get your clothes. I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't.
You just sing the regular part and I'll try to find the harmony.
I can't.
We've literally done this on video before.
You remember how long it took us to actually record it?
Oh, here we go. It's calm. I know you can hit that note. Joy to the world. Joy. Come on, Casey.
Why are we in the chorus spot?
Joy to the world.
You know I get nervous about these things.
Okay, that's why we're going over that hump.
One, two, three. You just sing it. That's not good number, the hum.
First of all, Ellie would stop staring at you like you're a museum. Like, Ellie, she needs like a breath because she's nervous. What's wrong? You're mad at us?
For what?
I don't know. You tell me.
No, I'm going to try to go check out that blue tree that I made.
Well, I'm about to leave, so we're going to do that.
I need to know if I need to fix it.
She got all this going on. Looks like the Walmart section of Christmas.
That's looking cute, girl. Okay. Say hi to the vlog anyways.
Hey to the vlog anyways. Say,
happy Vlogmas day one.
Happy Vlogmas day one.
1, 2, 3. Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Red earth.
I don't even know.
Call us Pentatonix.
Duotonic.
Duotonics. So we just want to give y'all a little tidbit into the holiday spirit. I'm going to try and vlog every day. No promises because y'all know I suck at that. But here's to the beginning of Vlogmas. And this is going to be the third year in a row KT has been in Vlogmas. So our friendship will grow as the season grows. Oh no, it's so foggy. Oh my gosh, please forgive me for looking like a freaking ugly mess because I woke up. But actually, I'm trying to promote being your natural self. Good morning, guys. It is December 2nd. Okay, I'm about to leave to go to Murfreesboro to meet up with Marco. Probably meet some of his friends or whatever and just kind of see what his life is like there because I've actually never been to Murfreesboro to see him. Hopefully it'll be better lighting because this is awful. Okay, so I came to MTSU to meet with Marco and his people. So y'all know Abigail. Have you been in a video before? So this is Marco's friend from France. You're from France?
Oui, oui, baguette.
Oh. Yeah, she's great at French.
Lou is bourgeois.
I mean, thank you.
I don't know what that means.
It means rich and bougie.
Oh.
Yeah. But it's offensive.
And we're in Christmas.
Yeah. Oh yeah, they look like Christmas.
Yeah,
so.
We're Christmas.
So you really doing like a vlog?
So we'll be featured.
This is the second one.
Follow me on the gram.
Yeah, I like put everyone's thing in there.
Here's my handle right here.
I'm going to Chick-fil-A.
Okay, so she has to go to Chick-fil-A.
But I'm glad you guys got to see me on the vlog.
We have to go pay a ticket.
Oh, we have to go pay a ticket. So, y'all need me in it. That was rude of me, I'm sorry. Marco got a ticket, so we have to come pay it. But it turns out we came to the wrong place. So he had a call. So we're about to go there, I guess, to the accurate place and not this place. This is so a tragedy with this parking ticket.
You guys want to help out? Just Venmo.
Venmo. Okay, we got to go. It's 4 minutes away. Let's just have a raw reaction. Ticket and they advised him to appeal it, which just means, well, y'all probably know what it means, but what if they don't? He's just supposed to
fight
you were wrong. Yeah, to fight
I'm
it,
my
yeah.
own lawyer.
Appeal of parking ticket.
I can read. She want to explain what appeal is and then read it to me like
no,
I don't
because
like I ain't got no common sense.
Bruh. Love is a game.
So what are we going to do?
What are we going to do today, Selena? Tell us the plan.
I guess we're going to Plaza. Marco literally told me if I did what he wanted me to do, he would give me a kiss. That's what he thinks will direct me in his direction is giving me a kiss.
I mean, hey.
I'm never gonna forget that.
Fernando's Becerra.
Shut the fuck up. I don't know what was that, guys. I'm scared.
I should have bring
gives
that up.
Me those vibes. Like that attitude of the little girl vibes.
That was literally offensive. I have to do a silly pose at the end. Okay, we need to like pose for a picture really quick because of this background. That was literally a model.
We'll see you guys in the fun side of this vlog.
We'll see you on the fun side of the vlog right now.
See you on the flip side.
You're like this. Hot. Guys, it's the fun time.
What just happened?
Rosie's trying to go out the camera.
I'm not trying to come out.
Yes, you are. We're about to go to a place called Plaza Mariachi. If y'all don't know where it is, y'all should just Google it. Casey came to join us, and Rosie too, which y'all don't know who she is, but this is her. Y'all remember Casey from last Christmas?
Probably over the summer.
Oh, did I vlog during the summer? We don't know, because I suck on this channel. Like, y'all, I promise I'm going to do better, because I seriously suck. I want to do better for y'all, because y'all... Nobody watches, like, nobody. It's like 30 views. Casey usually watches because she's in them.
Yeah, I'm funny.
Yeah, let me show y'all what we're looking at, because I feel like I'm leaving y'all out. Look, let me zoom in on this betrayer. Ooh, hoo, hoo, I'm sending it to my crush, and I need to tell him that I love them. I love you, crush. This is where we are, Plaza. So come if you want to come another day, because y'all aren't going to see this till another day. So this is Rosie with this lighting that's horrible. She gets shy. This is what it's called to see a shy girl. Look at him trying to take a picture. Boy, your friends are in the car. He said, come on. Oh gosh, he's trying to be the star of the show. Y'all, look where we at. Ooh, Casey, pose, pose. Ooh, Taurus. Look at her. What is going on? Look, Marco, you have to act like you're really in a movie. A boy is about to go into a restaurant. He cannot wait to find his love. Guys, wow. Marco recording. We're gonna actually give our recommendation after we eat. I didn't film an outro, but basically I'm definitely not gonna vlog every single day like I thought, but I'll try and vlog as much as I can during Vlogmas. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope at least it made you laugh a little bit.